This is an important battle for both trainers. It's time to think about a cautious battle strategy. And now, the battle begins. The blue corner makes the first attack. A small hit. A fierce blow. It's a direct hit. A heated battle is unfolding in the Colosseum. Deoxys starts to attack. It didn't do anything. It was an amazing attack, sacrificing itself like that, but it was the only one who went down. Unknown is sent out. The red corner has the lead when comparing the number of remaining Pokémon, but the battle has just begun. Slammed them! It couldn't take it! It's down! Pelipper is sent out. In terms of the number of remaining Pokémon, it's an even 50-50. Both sides still have a chance to win. That hurt! Self-destruct detonates! A huge amount of damage! It's down! But the attacker is down as well! Is sent out. Marill is sent out. The last Pokémon from each team will take the field. Both corners are in a tough spot. Solid hit, but this is not a favorable matchup. Marill had its health sapped by Leech Seed. The battle has reached its final stage. Rottle fell asleep. The battle has reached its final stage, and the tension is peaking. The blue corner still can't move. The end of the battle is getting closer by the minute. A light hit! The Pokémon in the blue corner is still sleeping. It was an amazing attack, sacrificing itself like that, but it was the only one who went down. The results are in. The blue corner pulled off an impressive victory.